Hello. Now, the next conversion is from octal to binary. Here, we have to convert the given octal number into the binary. The base for the binary number system is 2. The procedure is very simple. If the number given is octal and you have to ask to convert it into the equivalent binary, then we have to write down the binary equivalent of these numbers. Okay? So, first step is to write the number which is given, that is 2, 4, 6, 8. Now, in the next step, I will write the binary equivalent of this number and I will just write the number in the straight form. But here, one important thing to note is that the base of the given number system is 8, and we know that 2 raised to 3 is equal to 8. That means here we need to keep in mind that the number of bits we need to take here is equal to 3. So we need to make a group of 3 bits. Okay? So for 2, we know that for 2 it is 0, 1, 0. For 4 it is 1, 0, 0. And for 6, it is 1, 1, 0. Okay? So this is nothing but the binary equivalent of this number. So in the next step, what you have to do is that you have to just add, you have to just write it down in the straight form. That is 0, 1, 0, then 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, which is in the binary form. And this is the required answer. Okay? If you got the particular procedure, then you can easily find the answer for this question, that is 351 in the octal, and you have to convert it to the equivalent binary. Okay, so we know that for 3, what is the equivalent? It is 011. For 5, it is 101. And for 1, it is 001. Okay, so you will just write down in the straight form. So you will get 011 101 001. This is in the binary form, and this is your required answer. Okay, hope you will get this particular procedure. For more information, you can take another example and you can solve. Thanks.